with my bestie Laurell, who wrote the song for Switzerland, but she also wrote it for UK and Germany.
Yeah, we both wrote the song with Luca and John Hallgren and Lucas Hallgren, and it was a really special day when we wrote with him. And it's special being here with him now. Being back here again after coming with the Swiss last year is super amazing, and it's reminding me of just how much Zibs went through last year, being in what they call the Eurovision bubble, where all of the countries right behind me, you can see, are, well, besides playing ping pong, they're all in their green rooms, which are side by side, preparing for the second semifinal. And I'm reminded of what it was like for Zibs last year, and how focused they were in the first semifinal. And that's something that's really hitting me as well about Luca this year, is he's just so pro and so focused. I don't know, I just want to say respect to all of the artists that are here, because, wow, you know, these artists are aware of the odds. So there are people that are going into tonight comfortably, and there are people that are going into tonight uncomfortably. And I just wish them all the best, because, you know, these are all countries that have come here and put their best foot forward, or are trying to. And the amount of conversations and decisions and interviews that are happening
and rehearsals.
Yeah, like, I mean, these artists and their whole teams are incredibly
have been running on like no
busy,
sleep.
Running. Yeah, I mean, running and running and running, doing so much to get to this point. So, I mean, they really all deserve to move forward, and it's just crazy. That's the thing about competition. I had this premonition. I'm just going to talk about this. I woke up one morning and I was like, am I dreaming or am I not dreaming? And the premonition was of Frazer and I dancing on white couches to She Got Me.
Dirty Dancing on white couches.
At the time it was called Dirty Dancing. And it was in an arena and we could, and everyone was singing it. And that's going to happen tonight. And
that's
I'm
crazy,
so excited to be at this point where that's going to happen. So, and I couldn't be happier for Luca, and I know he's going to get so much out of this audience tonight. And I mean, I could hear from the bubble, we're right next to the arena, and I could hear the audience roaring for Luca from in here. It was so cool. So yeah. I can't wait to hear that again tonight.
Awesome.
So good luck, Luca. Break a leg.
Don't break a leg, because you need to dance on Saturday.
Dance your butt off. Burn the stage.